could have sworn I heard him at one point.
Did you call back?
Yes, I tried. Mark, you do it better.
No.
With double Ibbles calling number one, Ibble Dibble. No, Dibble Ibbles.
Good luck, you, Prime Minister.
No.
Butchery.
You're trying to move too fast.
That is because I am in a hurry. Number one, Ibble Dibble, with no Dibble Ibbles, calling number 10, Ibble Dibble, with 6 Dibble Ibbles.
No. Have you decided on your first cabinet?
I have.
It may surprise you to learn that I enjoy predicting ministerial comings and goings. It's like the races.
I think that many in cabinet will now be asking if it isn't time for a change.
Yes, ma'am. We have just won a war. Your Majesty.
I'm assuming no women.
Women?
In cabinet.
No, certainly not. Well, not just because there aren't any suitable candidates. But I have found women in general tend not to be suited to high office.
Oh, why is that?
They become too emotional. We failed that test.
Now he can hear you too.
No. Total disregard for the centre ground
leaves you vulnerable.
And you favour Mark.
Because he's stronger.
Bastards. Bloody lot of them. Murderers.
Before they hatch, and we don't count number 10 Downing Street before it's thatched.